Hey guys, it's Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Look at my phone. And here we go. Oh shit. Now I'm all lit. Yeah, for Vince Vermeer. Vince Vermeer. Clinical C-L-I-N-I-C-A. How strange pre-work. How sweet tell the powder. 3-inch caffeine. Which is a drink. Gotta be used to only. You need to drink. 8 grams L-C-I-T-R-U-L-I-N-E. N-A-L-A-T-E. 400. And G peak ATP 1.5 grams INTROSIGINE. So, you know, the basic is the same. So, and this might be 10 ounce, the bigger scoop, maybe it's in, but it's inside the scoop, the water stir. So, we're going to go with build by science, driven by obsession, E-L-E-V-A-T, D through I-N-N-O-V-A-T-R-N. If it's in our label, then it's in our bottle, Cola AF, turn with the evolution, focus power. I can end that part. Real late because of the place issues for caution. And it's in training with the power ingredients, proven doses, DOSES, clinical, CLINICAL, quality real science real results, beyond.com, distributed by German Nutrients Corporation, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, GNC. I'll do all this. Calories 20. Total carbohydrates 5 grams, 2%. Total sugar 0 grams, includes 0 grams. Total sugar 0%. Sugar includes 0 grams. So sodium 45 mg, 2%. Calcium 210 mg, 60%. Potassium 220 mg, 5%. So there we go. You're lucky for anything, so don't still. Cheers, bitches. Very interesting. Probably the best so far. Wonder. Okay. Regular blanket. Wind, windy, cloudy, foggy. Water report on the water bug Nexus 5. Water report on water bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone. Hold on, right, hold on, right. 73, 73. Sunny. Fire center low risk or a fire. Closest active fire is 201 miles away. Yellow. Precipitation rain monthly 3.28 inches, yearly 22.17 inches. UV very high, 8 red, minimum sun exposure, and high sunscreen. Gonna be a little late. Okay. Pollen 5 medium yellow. Freedom pollen grass hickory / pecan walnut. Today's conditions. The pollen level for Friday will be on an increase in the monitoring range. This is likely to be caused in part by drier air. The increase of this magnitude could make it more difficult for those with allergies. You get it. observation. So we're just gonna go with average, high 80, low 60, dew point 52%, humidity 47%, storm around low pressure, nothing. Sun and moon, sunrise 5:32 in the morning, sunset 8:11 p.m, moon waxing crescent. The 10 days, May 29th through June 7th. Tonight, low 56, mostly clear. Saturday, high 73, low 55, mostly sunny. Sunday, high 72, low 54, sunny. Monday, high 76, low 54, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 86, low 71, mostly sunny. Wednesday, high 85, low 71, partly cloudy. Next Thursday, high 82, low 70, 30% chance of storms. Day, night, nothing. Friday, high, next Friday, high 82, low 71, partly cloudy. So Friday, June 5th, night, picture Mojack and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stars clear. Of the moon, we see one moon and a big moon and a little cloud. Friday, June 5th, and picture Mojack on 5, June 5th, description night. Mostly clear with scattered thunderstorms, chance of storm 60%. Low temperatures around 71 degrees, viewpoint will be around 68 degrees, with an average humidity of 82%. Winds will be 3 miles per hour from the south-southeast. Saturday, next Saturday, high 85, low 72, thunderstorms. Saturday, June 6th, Pedro Mojo Icon, thunderstorm symbol. Okay. Saturday, June 6th. And day, Saturday, June 6th, day, description. Partly cloudy with a scattered thunderstorm, chance of storms 50%, high temperature around 85 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees, from the average humidity of 72%, winds will be 4 miles per hour from the south. Saturday, June 6th, picture Mojo Icon, thunderstorm symbol. Saturday, June 6th, night, description. Mostly clear with scattered thunderstorm, chance of storms 50%, low temperatures around 73 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees, with an average humidity of 82%, winds will be 5 miles per hour from the south. Next, Sunday, high 85, low 73. Picture Mojo Icon. Well, Sunday, June 7th, day, picture Mojo Icon. Thunderstorm is simple. Sunday, June 7th, day, description partly cloudy with a scattered sun chance of storm 50% high temperatures around 85 degrees. Dew point will be 70 degrees with an average humidity of 72%. Winds will be semi from the south southwest. Sunday, June 7th. Picture emoji icon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And pretty well the same thing. Big moon woman. So Sunday, June 7th. Night. Discretion mostly clear with a scattered thunderstorm chance of storms 40%. Low temperatures around 73 degrees. Dew point will be around 70 degrees and the average humidity is 79%. Winds will be some miles far from the south southwest. Okay. YouTubers, YouTube one, let me comment down below. How is your weather? YouTubers, YouTube one, let me comment down below. Any big plans this weekend? And listen. Oh, states where the virus is growing the fastest right now, quickly. State by state, coronavirus news update. George Floyd death. Criminal charge and Floyd death set up legal battle. City across the nation brace for more protests. Trump explained looming leads to shooting. Tweet. Coronavirus started spreading in the U.S. in January. CDC says the call next on the bill will be final one. Virus taking hold in rural region of Alabama. Bulk buy that are cheaper at dollar store than Costco pictures. Place news NYPD considering false threat charges against Amy Cooper. M-E-R-K-E-L rebuffs Trump invite to G7 summit. Russian jets intercept two U.S. bombers. Families that no longer exist for pictures. Spotlight Trump rules against Twitter for the second day. Sports. Report NBA only expect to approve a letter of results. Combine on KLOBUCHAR. You need to avoid it. Dream of Friday, the best show on Netflix right now. Where to watch the 100 best movies of all time. For Rare Window, 1954. That's from Joey Hitchcock's production. Trump moves to strip Hong Kong and special U.S. relations. ordered veterans protest Trump beat Tim's measure to box Trump rules. What by going there Russian jets intercept two US fully black BALTICC. Obama said George Floyd's death shouldn't be normal. How COVID-19 is being unreported in those states. Remember, guys, we're going to protest right there. Okay. Google News, World News, I'm gonna have this by this month. Colorado reacts to Trump China remarks, the IJRNG, not only the IJV. DVERSARY and rival. Announced the president's action against China. I'll say US will leave the WHO. Moves to strip Hong Kong of special US relations. Hong Kong and Taiwan are culturally powerhouse that terrifies DVERAJRING. GVLAR. That's not a kind of have a climate crisis against China. China is taking advantage of the woods. Pre-op. French bar restaurants and cafes to open as David Barber's death. PALATEAU. France eases some pandemic restrictions and will reopen restaurants, bars, and parks. France terminals to reopen beginning June 22nd. Restaurant bars, beaches from June 2nd and Barber. France to open bars and beaches in second phase of easing lockdown. Health results are good in France regarding coronavirus. Fat box back to beaches and bars. France eases COVID lockdown. Testing is key to beating coronavirus. Right, Japan has other ideas. BANGLADESHIS killed Olivia were elected torture monarchy. Trump tournament relation with World Health OIGANICATO. North Korea still operating, improving major nuclear fuel plant activities. Zookeeper 35 in critical condition after being hauled in a ULUD by lions. Zookeeper in critical condition after she in a ULUD by two lions in Australia. HARROWING. Zookeeper critical in a ULUD by two lions. At close after a zoo. We keep in critical condition of our attack and by 2 hours at a time. It's pretty much that. Pandemic on DAUNTIG moment to be rescued. CP 2 hours and 15. Eight notable details in the criminal complaint against X. Police officer Derek, PHAUVIN, flying Georgia, Floyd death protest around the U.S. Next officer knelt on George Floyd's neck, charged with murder. After Jamie Foxx joined protesters in Minneapolis, calling for the arrest of other officers and Floyd's death. Minneapolis protests live updates as Derek, PHAUVIN, charged with murder. Meet G-I-N-G-R-I-C-H, angry and is justified over George Floyd killing clients. It's not a shame it hasn't been prevented. Her decision to label Trump's tweet was 2 years in the making. Twitter placed warning on Trump in her office tweet saying it's glorified violence. Mark Zuckerberg signed as Trump uses Facebook and Instagram to start looting or way to shooting. Op-ed Trump's latest ex-looter attack freedom of speech. Twitter sheds need fresh look on Trump's bite. Should Twitter censor probing of tweets? The New York governor, CUOMO, posturing as coronavirus halo begins to fade. Governor, CUOMO, plays phase two reopening of New York regions are aging officials. CUOMO signs executive order backing business at bars, customers without masks. CEO tries to get Washington to do the right thing. Andrew CEO of North and New York City will begin the process on June 8th. Okay. Alright. PlayStation 3 college football just got done when I was Florida State. Won the ACC championship. Being us, we was in it. SEC championship, Tennessee Volunteers versus Texas A&M. Aggies, they won. Saying T-Lane Green Wave, they won theirs. And ETU Pirates won theirs. UNLV Rebel Las Vegas won this. UNLV Rebels Las Vegas? No, they lost their bowl game. Clemson Tigers, they beat them. People sneak a bowl and won. Bridge Tech 5-4 and they lost. PC and Enterprise, they won. They freaking does. No, they won. Man. Nebraska Cornhuskers, they won the FedEx one. BESF Bulls. Did they ever call me? I don't know. It was 6-6. 6 wins is all around the board. Rutgers Scar Knights, I think they won their board game. Florida, they won their bowl game. Auburn Tigers, yeah. They won the SEC championship, beat Tennessee Vikings. Texas A&M Aggies, they played Nebraska Cornhuskers. So is Nebraska Cornhuskies versus Texas A&M Aggies versus Florida State. Florida State won the national championship. Ohio State versus UFC Bruins. UNC Bruins won the Pac-10 championship, but Sam won the Big Ten championship, and beating the UNC Bruins, winning. Where are the Big Ten? The Cal Bears. I don't think they won or not. I think I'm gonna do that real quick. Should I do that or not? I don't know. Oh, yeah, iTunes probably brand new. Oh well. Yeah, we're gonna do it. Let's pull them out! For the coronavirus and COVID-19. My dad said, you know, biggest shame of his life, you know, we're doing one time in the biggest shame of his life, in my time in life, you know, we're doing. Coronavirus and COVID-19, it's not a good, you know, it's not a conspiracy, it's not a government lockdown. What was that? It's not a government lockdown, it's not a conspiracy. It's not fake news, it's real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Like, Biden said big fucking deal, Trump, huge, big fucking deal, huge. It's, you know, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place. No, right. Follow the law, follow the rules. YouTube button, stay at home. No. It's a global pandemic. We're in it together, literally. The whole world, every single country. You know. The whole United States, all 50 states. So YouTube is to stay home. She don't wear a mask. She don't have to tell. And then don't wear a mask. Social distancing. 6 feet apart. So YouTube is to but need to be 18 adults only. On Raider. On Raider. Have a PlayStation Outward store. Account PlayStation 4 need to be the gym, I recommend it. You won't be disappointed. You will regret it. Like HE High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge, horror movies. Horror movies turned to horror TV shows. It's HE High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge, Season 1 and 2. QVC said, QVC said everybody doing, what time is it? QVC said everybody have, TV, getting all the TV series and all the above, how we do. Old Life Clay City, Illinois, all that, Yeah, I just gotta forget about that. I'll just go on and on. Well, let's go with the main situation, let's start over, all of that, shouldn't even done that. The Corona. Like I said, my dad said, biggest, craziest thing of all time, I would do, And he said, my time of life, my time of all of the above, Coronavirus, it's not a government. It's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not fake news. Real reality, not fantasy or fairy tale. Follow the law, follow the rules. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place. Biden, big fucking deal. Trump, huge, big fucking deal. Huge. Global pandemic, literally in it together. Global war in every single country, the whole United States of America. All 50 states. YouTube, make a lot of please stay the fuck home. YouTube, love me, I want you to help you water. So YouTube, when you want to donate blood, you know how we do. Because everybody talking about dying self, dying self. But like that, probably, YouTube is YouTube blood, call the Red Cross, see if you can and all that blood, because, of like all this, March and stuff that, because that's, weight and stuff that, we do. It's like that, like even me, my videos and here, this video. But if you want to do a great causes update, you're able to call the Red Cross. YouTube, wear a mask. Don't wear a mask. Social distancing, 6 feet apart. We love you, the heroes. We love you. Too bad, Deadpool in the heart. Frontliners, we do. The nurses. The nurses, the doctors, hospitals, clinics, the surgeon, eye doctors, the dentists, scientists, researchers. Ear doctors, ER, 911 rescue, helicopter, ambulance, you know, fire department, all law enforcement, federal, state, FBI, deputy, sheriff, you know, county police, state police, you know, all the above, all law enforcement, CIA, all the military branch, you know, military, army, navy, air force, national guard, the doctors, the hospitals, navy ship, the doctors, the east coast of New York, the west coast of the California, you know how we're doing. So, Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, the post office. You know. Mailman, mailwoman, mail person. My dad delivered the mail. My dad's new wife, you know, in the office. And small business, thank you. That means a lot to me, to my middle sister. Did it quick. The black, you know, on black wire work, you know, 3 hour quarantine. On the front and the back, the Great Gatsby. And my older sister, the Great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois. It's 8 in the morning. And 1 in the morning. My dad asked about Facebook. Yeah, when I get on there, I'll check and stuff like that, you know, we'll do. So you should be YouTuber 21 years old. You know how we do. You go and stuff like that. It's outside the garden. That's what Illinois of it. You eat outside and stuff like that. You know we do. Bars and stuff like that. You know how we do of the outside. You should be YouTuber to be 21 years old and older. You know. I don't know when to get. The game and the gambling will be back, but you know, the barring, the drinking, alcohol or whatever, you know, other drinks, you know, sodas, water, energy drinks, whatever, however, and the food is, you gotta have to be outside, and you know, get the shirts too, 21 years old and adults only, I guess, Great Gatsby, Great Gatsby, Wayne County, Fairfield, be open, I don't know, but the Facebooks, the Collins, the Texas and stuff, and make sure my older sister, you know, we're doing, so yeah, support small businesses, yeah, what, UPS, FedEx, we have Uber Eats, Grubhubs, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We have drugstores, pharmacy, CVS, Walgreens. We got Priceless, IGA, Beards, Buy Low. We have Kroger, Save-A-Lot, Dollar General, Dollar Green. We got semis, truckers, truck stops, gas station convenience stores, what we got. Boy, on the much one on Clay City, Illinois, Casey's, Hawks, 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Pilot, you know, Kroger's, Pick Pack, did I say Dollar General, Dollar Green, all of these, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, Kneebirds, D-Birds and Snooks. Boy, Illinois, never been one, never will be one. You know, restaurants, fast food, Burger King, McDonald's, Taco Bell, Pizza, Emo's Pizza, Little Caesars, Papa John's, Domino's, you know, Pin Bread or whatever, Pin Express, McAllister's, Deli's, Jay McAllister's, IHOP's, Denny's, Cracker Barrel's, Long John Silver's, Captain D's, White House, White Castle, Russell's, Carl's Jr.'s, Hardee's, Checkers, Rally's, Subway's, Jimmy John's, Quiznos, that's still open. It's like my girlfriend kept wanting to talk about the mall, the food court. That's probably be a thing in the past. Buffalo, so I don't know if they'd be open or not. Denny's, Shake a Shake, I don't know. That's so loud. Arby's, Wendy's. Sonics. I wonder about Chili's. Doba's and all that. Red Robin, I don't know. What others? TJ Fridays. Applebee's. That'd be interesting. But like Ryan, that's been long gone. I don't know, so buffets, they're kind of screwed. Captain Dude. Culver's, Badassery, they all are in their own room, So yeah. And fast food restaurant, they protest, and you know. For the love of God. God, God give them minimum wage, hazard pay, safety family pay. They need masks, gloves, gown, you know, shields, shields, goggles, gowns, hand sanitizer, soap, and so like for Illinois. And then, the doctors and nurses, clinics, hospitals, surgeons, you know, they need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand sanitizer, soap, and soap, and razors. Like everybody need more of the plastic glasses off of that, you know, we're doing testing, and razor, hospital beds. Trump need to do the Defense Act. My dad said that's what they did in World War II. All of my makers. Factories. And QVC, Tommy Copper, whoever was the stock dealer, they doing it. QVC, Danny Venable, wearing the mask. Jane Tracy. Heroes. The Foxes don't worry, outnumber the five. And yeah, Greg Duff and all that. They gotta go after you. Trump, Republican, Conservative, Bailey, Barr, Corona. QVC, Tommy Copper, do it right, don't do what, use smart common sense, like, yes, it's Phil, you know, don't be stupid to say in the t-shirt. And yes, it's Phil, please need to subscribe, click notification bell, you need, three things you need to do, get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe, click notification bell. Nice tomorrow, presents up a day, you know we do. Does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19, some more stuff we're gonna talk about. Hong Kong protests. You know, what happened in Minnesota, Minneapolis, and many, many more. I did say World War II listening. And New Jersey shit.
Oh God! Release non-violent prisoners.
And no update from SSVL. You need to be coming to my update. SSVL, talk about that, you know. Like in New York,
East Coast, you know, Navy, the big ships, the hospitals, the Army. Then, like, West Coast, California. Right there on coronavirus and COVID-19 in Israel and California. You know, zero train on purpose, crash plane, crash train on purpose. Because of coronavirus and COVID-19, say coronavirus and COVID-19 is a conspiracy. Government locked down the fake news and domestic terrorism for 20 years. I'm glad as it's still covered, like me, covered with the Snapchat videos of me covering it with Google News Alert. Google News. So, 18-year-old female in Texas had coronavirus, pregnant coronavirus, as this will show the Snapchat videos. She said, I have coronavirus, and I gave you coronavirus, and stuff like that. You know, domestic terrorists. My dad said, violent offenders get coronavirus, not in prison. This will show that it's Phil. You have Bill Cosby, you know, can't get on and stuff like that. You know, do Weinstein, coronavirus, the Michigan State College of the one female U.S. team gymnastics. So, SAC Phil, you know, new main channel or new channel, but with coronavirus and COVID-19, had to make a new one about prison. The levels, federals and states, and a million Americans in there. Most majority Americans are innocent people. African Americans, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transsexual, corruptions, hearsay, no DNA, you know. Mental ill. First fuck. Oh, I played in Illinois. My mom said, you know, human aliens will come on Earth because human beings treat human beings shit. China, their people, the secret camps, North Korea, for people, they torture them and kill that American. And my dad said some village American that town, the Battle of the Champs, you know, Indian Dance Group 1, and my dad's, you know, you have, my dad said, you know, everybody's focused in India, and said, you know, yeah. Big rich areas, then you have this, you know, area of poor, welfare, poverty, homeless, like the food. And they have poor welfare, property, homeless in there because they can't do the bills and the fees.
Oh my God, we're homeless and...
No, that's what it does. You can say homeless, but everybody needs, you know, yeah. If YouTube is YouTube, comment down below what you think about coronavirus and government. So, we have... we're gonna promote this American Got Talent. Comment down below. American Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, NBC. Two big hours auditions, you know, we'll do. And like, you know, the judges, you know, all that, cause, you know, all the. We auditions, American Idols, you know, we do, you know. Getting ahead of myself, you know, we do. Hope that for American Idol next season, you know. Should know, you know.
My favorite judge is,
you should be doing comment down below, favorite judge. So, it's Simon Cowell, yeah. Howie Mandel, the new one, Sophie, probably Heidi Klum, host, Terry Crews, he did the button, doors the film. Two big hours, so yeah. I gotta go with Netflix here. I'll go with the top 10 here. Can't with iTunes. Think it's already done. I forgot about the uploads. Like, what? I guess it was so crazy. Come down below. Netflix here. Jeffrey Epstein. Fucking bitch. Listen. Ten Outer Banks, 9 Just Go With It, out of the Center Generation. That's a great movie, but it's a good guess. 8 Flash, 7 History 101, Santa Claus, McDonald's and Drinking, and Running McDonald's. Very weird, my friend. Probably gonna watch that documentary. It's Riverdale. 5 is Dead to Me. 4 is Avatar The Last Airbender. Sweet Matt. MAGNOLIAS. BBC Dead Venable said yeah. 2 Uncut Gems. Adam Sandler. 1 Jeffrey Epstein. Filthy Rich. Probably Netflix made that. 1 documentary they made. This document. And we're gonna go right here. This could be brand new. Okay. Those are your top 10, probably more. So number 10, SpongeBob SquarePants, the Nickelodeon, 9, Silicon Valley, HBO. 8 Criminal Minds, CBS. 7 Doctor Who, BBC. American 6 Game of Thrones, HBO. 5 Friends, NBC. 4 Yellowstone. 3 The Big Bang Theory. 2 The Legend of K.O.R.A. Nickelodeon. 1 Rick and Morty, and Adult Swim. The top 10 movies. Number 10 TAPONE. 9 The World Tour. It's in July, so I'm gonna get a one. Can get it by July. Then they battle in the world. Universal Studios, The Purge, Forever Purge, the movie, TV show, yeah. The TV show, I don't know, but supposed to be in July. The horror movie, the movie, Purge, Forever Purge, but not in the Blindhouse, but Universal Studios. 8, The Gentleman. 7, The Bird of Prey. Haley Quinn, I want to watch that. Guess Suicide Squad, so that's a good kick guess. You need to be human, they are. 6, Bloodshots. 5, Drama in the Next Level. 4, The Visible Man. We're going to try to do that, get that on Netflix sometime. I'll send the movie back. 3, Bad Boys for Life, Will Smith, Mark Lawrence. 2, Sonic the Hedgehog, Jim Carrey. Give me a minute. I mean, Rubble, I don't care what that means. Like that. 1, Scoob, S-C-O-B, exclamation mark. But actually, my Uncle Pikachu 1, Grandpa, got over there, Disney Plus. The my Uncle Pikachu 1, Middle Sister, that's been Sisters. So, yeah. So, that's it. Yeah. So, big food shop at 4 in Sonoris. Right? Yeah. My dad came. So, for CVS, I went to Walmart, set up, you know how I would do. So, heart gummies, which are made. I got Gillette shape, you know how I would do. I got the blue one. Blue my favorite color. So what is it? 40 pack water? I had my Uncle Pikachu 1. Not this skin one. She liked them one. 16 ounces, but more caffeine. Up to the Blue Mountain Dews, you know, we do. Like, you know, for Kentucky, number one, Utah Reserves, stuff that matters about. Who was the first one? April, space in Walmart, now we do. Bob Pops, April, and now we do. The Pops. And we're gonna kinda get a little bits and pieces of everything, everything. Whatever. Yeah. First bite with a shot. So, but before Muggle Pikachu 1, she ate all that. But I, you know, we did all the trash one until hamburgers, hot dogs, hamburger buns, hot dog buns, Subways, and all that. Sour cream, cheese. So there's some cheese we put in. Tell me a lock lunch and I'm telling you, I got my dad from the lock and blue lunch. Now I'm gonna get back. Need everybody. That's a good thing. Everybody need lock lunch. That's a must buy. That's a good situation. So YouTube is the one. Go QVC and get some all. That's not a bad sign. That's a great best sign. You want to keep everything fresh and you know we do. It's dishwasher safe, you know, you got even glass, microwave safe, you know, we didn't do the microwave, keep everything fresh, but, you know, you can do everything with it. It's one of the greatest inventions of all time, so, there you go. So, yeah, Angel Soft, I could have got a big one, I just got that, you know, when it, right there, that's of the six, after that, do the great value of it, so. I'd be good to go. Got the paper towel, the cheap one. Follow the law, the rule. One of everything. Got to go catch one. Cake, fifth rolls. Of the gum, you know. I don't know. Peanut butter crackers. No bread. The bread didn't look molded. I got cheese. There'd be plenty of bologna. Bologna should be good to go. Got the cheese. Should be able to tell. No. I didn't do that, but I need to throw away. I don't think I did throw away that much. I wonder if I should do pancakes so I can reuse that one tool. That'd be interesting. That would be interesting. So. And I got my good catch one. I say she loved this in a long time. White shirt with cat kitten. I guess the beanie pack or whatever. Of it. Patriot, red, white, blue, everything. Bomb pop circle. One like regular and one with a rocket. So red, white, blue. So yeah. The black and the dark colors, especially the black, no. There's another white one, gray, red. So, it might be kind of like a blue kind. That makes sense. Like brown and black and all that. Okay. Gray, I guess so. Paper plates, no trash bags. Lemon foil one before, because it's good. Paper towel was a 50 cent. Foam cups, yeah, need it. Ovaltine, you know, what is it? That's a 4-year boy. Well, my dad got some milk, but I don't know. Triple A batteries, but I think it's a Pro. No. Fuck it, man. Heck, there was so far on the new TV, new table, new old bathroom. I don't know. Mess up. Make it bigger or mess. So yeah. Pretty much it. Thought it didn't work, but it did work when the fucking phone said on there and stuff like that, you know, we do. So online I can't get my brother catch one called cheese bread, she ate it. But I found my child cheddar bread. You gotta go inside to do it. You gotta do it like that, right? I'll be doing it. And pizza sub. Well, I got the meatballs and cream sriracha. And I'm gonna go catch one steak. So, you know, you wanna do that big trip on the beach and all that. So, I don't know if I can figure that out. Let's do the work. YouTubers, YouTube land, did I tell you about GNC? The first of eBay PayPal. Yeah, I did this on something I did not do. I did that, okay. That's gone. Then it came again. I didn't see that. On the banking. Online. I don't know what I gotta do with that, right? So this weird upcoming one. I'm gonna just AF or whatever. The DK Derek and Blizzard got me quick catch one. I put it in the freezer, so cover Shaboom cake thing. Have that large small Blizzard. So catch one want me to buy her big shampoo. Subway was $9.21. I say buy one sub, get the other one for free. Upper Kitchen one got them jeans Lee Riders 12. That'll fit. And the PayPal situation is $32.71 for both. I have $1,269.25 Subway at play. So we're to go. I gotta go heat. Yeah, gotta go here to see if anything. So I could ship and trap it on the box. So. They're probably gonna come together. That's all that. And I'll probably ask you to get you some room. Beyond Raw, P-R-E-C-I-S-I-O-N, B-C-A-N. So I got blue raspberry, lemonade, and sour gummy. So I'm excited. Oh, I don't know. It's actually been a while since I actually got one, but maybe go and see if they have it. That'd be interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do it. I don't know how I'm gonna buy it, but so I don't know. So it's gonna be interesting with that. Grape and blue raspberry are gonna do that sometime. But no, ooh boy. No, I do not have it. It'd be close. It'd be open 8 in the morning. In the morning, 10 till 9 p.m. 9 in the morning. Eastern and 6 in the morning. Six. So it's still not there. Yeah. So you can give them a comment down below. Favorite Beyond Raw lit with everything in between. And the powder probably will be this, Sweet Tarts. But part 2 probably be Bubblegum. Part 3 and that. But this probably be tomorrow. So try and move about of all that and stuff like that. So DK Dairy Queen, well, no, of 8 p.m. closing, so they close now, the next 2 hours. It wasn't busy. get into this, why we get into this is I'm a bit of one. We were worrying and concerned and stuff like that, you know, with Obama. And Karen and everything, you know, dude. TPA is your number one food energy drink product of yours. Subscribe to the location about a long time of having, you know, energy drink. Reviews of video game plays, and yeah, Debbie from Yonder test positive for coronavirus in March, and in March Debbie said she's gonna be okay. Prayers, hearts, and souls, and minds, and mind for her family, friends, and the cast of Yonder. Speaking of Yonder, you know, Tegan and Summer Show.
Where is it, Bobby? There's only
one. Oh.
Wait for all of the modules to deliver. We'll love for all my cases.
I'm going to get into that in a bit. And speaking of TV Land Yonder, the TV Land spinoff with Iridell. When people be, you know, could be on MSN. I see the Google News alerts, you know. It's about sport, you know, how we do. A site that I support Herod Duff for a long time, you know. Years and stuff like that, you know, we do. You know. Gotta support her no matter what. Talented, smart, they're around, you know, fancy a fairy tale. I like music, you know, that's, I just wonder if people really know that, you know, CDs and stuff like that, you know, it's like that, stuff like that, well, that's the same of that, you know, and even like that, people be like, you know, I suppose don't do that, and it's like, what am I gonna do, it's kind of comparison of the, between, you know, how we do, you know, Lizzie Lohan, I don't say the TV, but popping of the Disney's with the movies and the connection and all that and stuff that, you know, we do. And the music, and which of it, you know, and the music was incredible. TV shows, not of it, because, you know, of Harry and Dolph, of Lizzie McGuire, you know, we do. But it's like Disney Plus indeed, you know, that's, you know, of the new Lizzie McGuire, Star Wars, Mandalorian, you know, I love the Star Wars. Hope of Frankie Weenie, like that, you know. Paranormal, I wouldn't say so. Nightmare Before Christmas, Halloween and Christmas. Frankie Weenie, that'd be incredible for Halloween slot, too. I'll watch that and all that guy. I know one, it says, you know, Nightmare Before Christmas, you know, yeah. But like James Jolly Peach, gotta be, you know, Tim Burton, you know. People say a lot of stuff, but I think he's one of the best directors of all time. That's like Harry Duff, one of the best directors. I mean, actors, you know, fiends, magicians of all time. You know, them CDs was incredible. You know, them CDs was amazing. There's no doubt about that. You know, ain't being whatever. Just telling the truth, being honest, from the heart. From heart, then, but I guess both, I guess, you know, people would be like, what, no, but let's move on, up, you know, Star Wars movies and stuff like that, you know, paranormal, probably not, probably different, but, you know, yeah, so weird, but, you know, June coming up, this, you know, 6, 7, 8 right there. Because, you know, Disney, it's like that, as Phil said, you know, lower class, I forgot to mention that, people don't like middle class taxpayers, poor, welfare, poverty, homeless, mental illness, You know, chin on these four, you know, Laura, I can't say here, my girlfriend, my chambers. You know, Oprah, Taylor Swift, Whoopi Goldberg, The View. But here it was Whoopi Goldberg, The View, Sonny, and Joy. And more heroes, yeah, we are mentioned at the show. Yes, they have been playing through the video. You got the camera. No. And Let's Say Update. YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. Let's Say Update. Patreon podcast. Extra 20 minutes. Bonus. $5. YouTube is YouTube, and I know Google, YouTube, social media, and Patreon are crazy as fuck. $5 is hard to swallow during coronavirus and COVID-19. And you got, you know, Google and YouTube, you know, thinking that means a lot to me. I'm pretty sure it's like one, you know, means stuff like that, you know, we do. Spending my YouTube channel, cousin Montreal, for tons of posts, you know, we do. Well, pardon me, I love Google Plus hanging out and like that saying of the text, you know, so that was so fun indeed. Now, hobby, you know, for fun. Bored, depressed, tired, winter, be warm, something like here, you know, you're on the clock. Thinking that means a lot to me, appreciate who saved my YouTube channel, TPX Reviews, YouTube YouTube and East Dolphin, small business. Exclusive energy, check out his website, eBay, Instagram, you know the links right now. It's gotta be a small business too. Catch a game in Kentucky, number one, free power reverse, it said, underrated energy drink. You definitely need to try it. YouTube YouTube put ET cell phone. Check, buy these energy drinks. America Energy, Worldwide Boom, America Energy Drink. YouTube YouTube money cell phone. No links, but now the website, and get their energy drinks. Small YouTubers and YouTube ones, Steve Reveal, Steve Reveal, you know, Bird Nerd, Jason Screaming Energy, Backco Junkie, yeah, All For Say, Mad Ward, Review Lab, What We Really, The Kings, The Queens, The Godfather, The Godmothers, Y Conrad, Victor Soul Renano, Lisa Novus, Breaker 24, The Hill 88, Paper Lace, Sacrifice, Elastic Waste, Morty Sorcerer. I gotta find that video. It's, I don't know, maybe it's got good, you know, gone, you know. So, Mobile 69, Feet, Crown Keely, Rubber Bed, The Hill 88, Ben and Bed Bacon, Candy Moon. What up? And to be for come down then. Be a wrong luck. Yeah. Can't be Rainbow Pegasus, but I like the gummy one. Snow cone. Lemon ice. Yeah. Beyond Doom. Cherry bombs in. Then you got the powder. You know, these are the amazing. These are the regulars, like the cans. You know, 250 caffeine. You know, you got the scoop. It's already in there. Scoop. Put it in a cup. Water. Stir it. Good. And these, you know, but icy fireworks. Bob just still comes up today. You know, do. But this is AF Event Femoral, 300 caffeine, and at 400 mg peak ATP. So But, you know, I guess bigger swings are better.
Please,
give me rainbow candy, then it's over with. It's like, what? I don't get it. This is going to be very interesting. I cannot wait. But, see what I'm going to do. I think the regular stuff, blue raspberry, candy, grape, who knows, we'll see. But the unicorn, there's a unicorn one. Actually, I wonder if I can do that. I wonder if I can, let's try to find it like this. There we go, we found it, okay. But put unicorn, you can have that. Mythical nutrient, magical energy, pre-whip oxy gold, unicorn tree, glitter punch. Sparkling blue. Magical energy and focus, magical light strength, unicorn, upper flavor, 100% natural ingredient. So, yeah, I'm excited for them. They're probably free shipping, $29.90, be sorry or something or whatever. But very, very, very excited about that. Gotta get that sometime.
We're going to talk about baseball,
you know, Max Scherzer, Washington Nationals, and the World Series and stuff like that. The money thing, what? Oh, I bet you now, what the fuck, what the minor, I don't know, the release of whatever, you know, a lot of play, like my dad said, need baseball, I'm going to go catch one, the grandparents and so, baseball, come on now.
And all that, my Niners, TV, Leonard, Yonder. Summer show TV Land.
TV Land, here the spinoff. Oh, we got Air Duff, Liz McGuire. I saw June 6, 7, 8. You know, do a plus. But it won't happen. YouTubers, you do TV Land. But, I'm gonna check you. You better believe. Season 4, June 5th. 1 week, I think Friday. We're gonna get the details right here now. And June 5th, you know how we do. So YouTube is Jim and ET South Song. Season 4, June 5th, Friday. Netflix, 13 Reasons Why. Last season, done forever. YouTube is to win. You have to do it to talk to. Like me, I will go boom. Who knows the deed? Let's go with this. You know, channel is 4. You know, do. You know, it's kind of dark and all that stuff. But then, you know, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. My dad and my nephew. Happy birthday to you. So, my dad's birthday was April 21st. My nephew's birthday, May 4th. Happy Mother's Day. Love you, Mom. May 10th, Memorial Day, April 25th. My grandma, you know, we're having May 25th. Memorial Day, you know, it's for all the fallen. 100,000. Coronavirus, COVID-19. Military, yeah. So, my middle sister's birthday will be 1 week next Friday, June 5th. I'm going for catching one. Gotta be on Sunday, June 14th. Father's Day, 21st. So, no way to go. Do quicker. So, yeah. So, YouTube is just putting on comment down below for happy birthdays. So 10, I'm gonna eat my DK Derrick and Blazing Lance Morris. True that. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below what you think about this. We're gonna go and dive deep in this, you know how we do. Minnesota Minneapolis. What do you think about this? I guess that would have been interesting. George. What do you think about this? So, like that, you know. I think, you know. I don't look good, look bad. That's like live PD. I wonder what they're gonna say 1 week next Friday. I said that's for Nick to be back. And you got what happened in Oklahoma, you know. Yeah. So Mel, cop and all the above look like arrest the black girl, tackling stuff, no crime and all that stuff. And don't look good. Once you don't look good, dude. Somebody there, somebody in drop. Like me, I say, you know. I don't know, you know, maybe it's too harsh. I think it's like all that, you know. But this is my opinion, all the above, like I always say, you know. Racist, hate crime, you know, death penalty or life in prison without parole, you know. They got the other cops and police officers, you know how we do. Right, that probably shouldn't get the death penalty life in prison without parole. But they need to get some prison times, you know how we do. I just wonder, well, that could be. Could it be 5 or 10? I don't know, maybe 20? I don't know. But that's kind of, you know. But it's like that, you know, like all that, most of my majority is slapping the wrist, like my dad said, and like that. This won't, it can't be a slapping the wrist. There gotta be, you know. Well, you got Jamie Foxx there. Yeah. I would be shocked by his fuck, you know. And Ice Cube was talk about it. You know, LeBron James would be coming down there and stuff. And you know, do. Because there's protests all over the place. You know. I wonder if MTD doing protests. Because there's protests in Arizona, you know. There was even a shooting in Arizona Mall, too. You know. But that's my opinion, you know how we do. Well, that's kind of interesting, because I think, you know, Jamie Foxx is doing something for QVC. And it's talking about Jamie Foxx and all that. It's like that, you know. When I was a kid, I loved Jamie Foxx, you know. Living Color. It's talking about that, and, you know, YouTube is a German Essence Fellow. He does a great job of talking about this, about Jimmy Fallon, done blackface, you know, 2000. Saturday Night Live, people brought it back up, you know, the deal. Jamie Foxx, you know, so not a big thing, you know. We didn't talk about him living color. I thought it was incredible. And the show Jamie Foxx is incredible. You got Steve Harvey show with his best friend, Saturday the Entertainer, you know, Macrino, the WB. The 90s, shit, man. Man. I thought that was the greatest thing, because you had the Wayne families and the brothers, and Marlon and Sean Wayne, so their TV show and all of the incredible stuff. Jamie Foxx with all kinds of movies, and he does music. QVCs are just glasses and sunglasses thing. So I guess this is Phyllis. Like I said, it shouldn't even happen. You know, like all that. Shouldn't even happen. And it's like, what? You just make everything worse. It's a lot of weird going on. People. Yeah. I don't know. The coronavirus and COVID-19, but people say, you know, there's no nothing. You know. And you got people like that, like PD, you know. They try to go in the store and the worker said, get out. I need a mask, and I want to wear a mask, and said, what pandemic? There's no pandemic. So, what? Weird. Yeah, yeah, Michael Pikachu Williams says that Big Ten Big City F in Illinois, in arms. I wouldn't be shocked by it. It is crazy, and it's real. People hate the mask. People hating everything. hate Democrats a little bit of leaders, hate their critics. Pelosi, Schumer, Biden, Clinton's, Obama, Chicago, New York, California, Illinois governor. Trump, not, you know, said he's gonna override the churches, play games and all the above, going after Twitters and social medias and all the above, you know how I would do. And he got that, those call birds and stuff like that, Twitter. And like the video, what the Goldberg said, debunk. They've been debunked. And Twitter, I'm going to delete. And like that, you know, going with the mail fraud. That's just Phil done a great job. And he said print, you know, people steal and print and go nuts. What? That's crazy. What he said about, you know, about the protests. Here's Jones Corpus, host MNBC, killing his former staff member. Weird. Could Whoopi Goldberg, right? You know. Why would the Goldberg on like Trump then? But Rosie O'Donnell. But I don't know, I don't get it. Oh well. Oh yeah. Johnson, he'd sign. Well, Arnold would sign, he's a senior. YD Fitzbenjamin 38. Junior signed. Alexander 19, he's right there. But Wood's a backup, I think it was a senior, you know. So we got 97, I don't know, junior or senior, really, of the defense. The 94 will be Payne, junior, and what, sophomore or something like that? Norman, 94. The running back, who knows, wide receiver, who knows, and wide receiver. Maybe kicker to return, returning them all that. Wide receiver, the main one. A run will be. Well, group probably, who knows, American Idol and so forth. So they're gonna switch right there because, well, Groover, he got injured at the Chick-fil-A Bowl, ACC versus SEC. But it's area, I mean, Arkansas, they're looking for 2-0. With 3-1 goals. What do we rank? I think 5 stars 20 now. I don't know. Who knows? But who knows about it? The 1, the Wooden State. 2, Nebraska Cornhuskers. So, congratulations, I'm proud of the Wooden State. The 14, the 16, no, because I've been. Of the ACC championship and so they do, you know, Florida State doing it big, but UNLV rub with Las Vegas, you know they did rub their chin, you know, how they do it, cause, you know, now I figure, but I bet, you know, they've just been unbeatable, unstoppable. So It's Cracker Barrel and on Big Time Big City Evansville, Indiana, and Big Time Big City Illinois. Dr. Seuss, How the Grinch Stole Christmas. I love Daphne and Chuck Jones.
Oh yeah, speaking of Gadget, we're gonna do number one and boom.
All that. Put the cheesecake like we all did. Edward's cheesecake. Originally whoop. It's a whole big one. Two, now one. So I like, yeah. We're gonna, so I got it. So yeah. I saw it, so, so yeah. Oh yeah. Probably going to get pizza because I'm going to catch a one for lunch if the last taco. So that'd be pretty good to get a pizza. See how that is. Yeah. Yeah. That'd be interesting. I don't know. Oh, it is hot. It is hot, folks. Man. So, YouTube, you should just comment down below what you think, what happened. Minnesota, Minneapolis, protests, riots, and all that. Main cop and other cops and George Floyd's death. And we got the other one. And a cop shooting black African woman. I like that. Be the same situation of it. So yeah. The big stuff indeed, we got two parts for this, probably bubblegum and three parts icy firework. And I'm gonna let my dad try that and this. We're gonna see if he wanna try them too. So yeah. So thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. Thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. eBay, PayPal, Amazon. Got GNC. Beyond Well Lit, many, many more. So yeah. Nas, 411 Mach 21, do the four ones. And 411 Mach 21, 4. Nas. Original regular. Bump. Bump. Boo, three of those.
Oh, Cedric. Oh, man.
And Tadric Game in Kentucky. Number one. Catch a game cut there, remember one food button. Do subscribe for American Scrape.
That's great! American Scrape Full Throttle!
Dibbity success only. Full throttle with the Mount Charles Fisher, bottle can. Black, yellow, gold, tastes like for first moment. And you're not doing no more hot and spicy, you know, doing that. Okay. But! But I'm glad I got two, that'd be good and stuff like that. Figure all that. It is Monster Rain Inferno Jalapeno Strawberry. It tastes like Monster Cuban Lemon. I like that. It's not going to be a hot and spicy and all that, but this is Monster Cuban Lemon. Their answer, you can be super lazy for them. And if you don't, their answer is not that. Answer is Jack and Coke, Rum and Coke, Whiskey Coke, and... Being cooked, whatever, however. And I was like, but like. So you got Monster Dub Edition and that can, like Monster Import to be Instant Double Tournament. And Uber Monster Any Brew, you know about, you know. All their answer of alcohol beverages to Uber Monster Any Brew. Can Bottle. Big Bottle of Monster Studio Morego. Oh, best in bottle makeup special one. Uber Monster M3. Monster M2. Balls. The bottle beef bear root bear. That's the best one. You got original, regular, of it, the bottles. Best report. Don't need it. Oh, that'd be a cool, awesome, huh? That's the truth. BFC, BFC, big fucking yeah, big fucking yeah. Okay, Jones Energy Drinks, I don't know, I might not have that in the candies. Killer Buzz, I love that set, it's a part, incredible, really, yeah.
Chronic, I'm not dying.
Jolt the Pop, I didn't do Silver, Atomic Dog, Conk. Yeah. Spasmatic. I could be in the same kind of posse. This is Red Bull and Buzz. The Buzz! Bolt! Kick! Ah! But Surge, yeah. But Kick and Bolt. Omnis. I don't know, this, man, this cup works. This cup's awesome. There's all the stuff will be a sweaty wet because it's wet here. But that's me. But then again, you know, well, I guess a little bit, not like everything else, but again, yeah. Cold, cold, hot, hot. So good. So incredible. Probably to tomorrow, Pepsi, tomorrow. Need Erica, don't know. The mask indeed, the mask will be online. Big time, big time. Walmart. Yeah. So a lot of stuff we're looking forward to. But the Blizzards probably be back sooner than later. Oreo cookie dough, and brownie dough. I don't know why that, you know. Even Oreo mint. And
everybody better Blizzard.
I'm going to catch one. Heard the name of the guy. Oh, so I got to get the boy. He gets Oreo. He's got a big, 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 big. Catch a baby. Man, I might got to take the. It won't be shirtless. And I wouldn't do that. Period. I don't know, a lot of people like to do that. But, no. Mm. incredible.
Rainbow candy.
Oh man. Rainbow candy, right? The legacy. Well, season 3, yeah. Well, of course, that's season 20. But season 2, yeah, probably done. They said they can end it.
Yum, 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 yum.
Hope my older sister have success placing down only the Great Gatsby. You know, it was 10 in the morning to 1 in the morning. So, yeah. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. Incredible stuff. Great. Cause like that, no food. No food. So YouTube, would you tell me, comment down below. Should the church be open? What are you saying about sports? You know, shouldn't have fans, right? No fans, right? Shouldn't have no fans, NFL, you know. Think I gotta take the hoodie.
Probably did that, but I guess I could change.
I don't
know.
Okay. I don't know.
Yo,
what up? Hello.
Not good thing I didn't wear the other outfit. Whew.
Feel much better. What up?
So,
already dropped, you know, not the second wave, not going to shut down the country. So,
I apologize to Google YouTube, yeah, so
that YouTube is to blend. eBay, PayPal, GNC, beyond y'all. But, I don't know. Maybe AF, put advanced family. But we'll see about that, what we know.
Incredible stuff. But, you know, try my best here, you know, I would do.
But, unbelievable, you know, the wrong president at the wrong time. Coronavirus, COVID-19. Everybody hate each other, you know, we do. You know, and not much talking about of Louisville, Kentucky, of cops, you know. He shot, you know, black African woman. But, you know, I'll follow the video and stuff that George Floyd.
So it's like,
what the, man, just crazy, 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 crazy. I don't get it. I'm from Blakesmiths now. Nice. Cruisers. Nationals and stuff, but it's like, what the fuck, you know. It's like, Lord, you know, like all that. Understand of the month? I was like, what? For real? Damn. Well, look at, you know, in the NFL, Tom Brady, you know, different team, Tampa Bay. Buccaneers, Rob Kazan, the wide receiver, best friends, boom. But, you know, New England Patriots, Bill Belichick, you know, crap. Jones, my dad said, don't like him. You know, money and all the above. You got all, whatever guy, you know, people don't like. St. Louis don't like of LA Rams, you know. But they said, you know, go with Trump and what, you know, they said they follow the schedule and stuff that, you know, do. They are good to go. They have college football, they're good to go like that, you know. But we don't need no crowds of fans and all the above. And Trump said he wanted to do rallies of 1,000 people, wanted to do North Carolina. You know, said the people want it. Charlottesville. I don't agree of it, but the governor, North Carolina Democrat, liberal leaders here, that criticizes them. You know, people do not like Democrats, liberal leaders, and critics. And said, you know, how we do. And 1,000 people at Republican conservative conventions. It's like, what? It's going to be a scary time. You know, ever seen an increase, you know, Republican conservative governors are lying about their numbers, you know, we do. Yeah, Fox News Network, the five, you know, outnumber, Greg Gump free show. That's just Phil already talked about it, you know, we do. I'm very curious what they think about what happened here, you know, we do. But like here, you know, that, you know, yeah. It's not going to be a winning battle for them, you know, we do. They probably, you know, of Joe Swashbuckler and whatever. I apologize. NBC host. They probably like, yeah, he did it, you know, we do. Don't kill his former staff member, which he didn't, It's just crazy. And Whoopi Goldberg reviewed the bucket. You know, I just feel he need to come out strong here, fight the heroes and all the above. Red State Update, YouTube. I hope videos. You know, I hope they come out strong. YouTube, podcast, videos now on in Patreon podcast. Red State Update. We need you more than ever. SSVille. I love the view. You know, we do. True that. But I go to the YouTube. I go all the promote and stuff like that. All the view. All the view of Whoopi, Sunny, and Joy. You know, like that. Who knows about what making McCain gonna do? People like Shark and Bitch Fuck, you know. Why of, you know, standing up for Republican conservative like that, you know, going out after Mitt Romney. You know, let's go work it out. We talk about, of a family, you know how we do. Of her dad, you know. Because of what Trump did, you know. What? And like this, you know. What? Why? Remember that YouTube video? Why? Republican conservatives. You know. Not standing up, not defending. It's like, what? And people try to press buttons like, what? What the hell? Why are the, you know, like, huh? Crazy, you know. Yeah, of the drug, you know. I like the Red State Update, you know. Their parody, you know, all the stuff that is on Facebook, it's on YouTube. Please do be disciplined and subscribe. Subscribing. Weird. I look at the one at the door. I think about that.